Inside my body. Let us learn about body parts, external organs, sense organs, internal organs. Our body has many parts. Each of those parts is called an organ. Organs are of two types: external organs, internal organs. External organs are the body parts that we can see. For example, eyes, ears, nose, legs, hands, etc. Each organ of our body does a job called its function. Hands and arms help us to do many functions. For example, we write, carry, touch, push, pull, etc. with our hands. Legs and feet help us to perform various activities. For example, we walk, run, stand, and jump with our legs. Arms and legs are together called limbs.